We are gonna react to Bloodhound. If you're here, this is my first ever reaction video on YouTube. I wanted to do this for a while, and I just didn't know how to, so I went to YouTube school. I'm still learning, so it's not gonna be all perfect. Maybe the sound or the image, I'm not sure what I'm doing, but we're starting, and that's what's important. So if you're here, you're probably the first person to see this or the second person to see this, and we're gonna be doing this and learning as we go. So the video is gonna get better and better as I learn, and hopefully I don't get copyright strikes before I even start. So welcome and let us do this.
Left 후가 그렇게 세냐?
아, 나 폐차장에서 알바할 때 훅으로 타이어 치는 연습을 좀 했어.
Okay.
Left만?
나 오른손이 더 세.
I mean, I do
왼손으로 다
watch a lot
상대할
of
수 있었던
K-dramas, so I
거잖아.
did see, I know this
재수
guy
없어.
from other shows. I just don't know. I don't remember his name. Oh.
Yeah, 그 친구도 보통은 아닌 것 같아요. 설명을
Seems
잃어버렸어.
very bloody.
형은 돈이 중요해?
Of course,
돈보다
it's
중요한 게
about
뭐가
money.
있어?
I mean, always about money.
돈 갚으세요.
우리 가게부터 물어내세요.
애들 목다 알았지?
파이팅!
This seems very interesting. I think it's coming on June 9th. What's today? Today is June 3rd, so it is right around the corner. Can't wait to see it. Hopefully we can react to it. If you're new to this channel, I'm also new to this channel. I'm also new to this channel. This is my first ever reaction video on YouTube, and I'm still learning as I go. So I'm gonna be reacting to this when it comes out, the movie. Hopefully I can and I don't get copyright for it. So if you have any suggestions to what movie I should start by, what shows, this channel, I want it to be about, all movies. Like, I watch K-dramas, I watch American movies, I even watch BL movies. I'm really into movies, and this is a world for me that I want to open up, where you can stop by and watch whatever fans you fancy. I will react to teasers, I will react to movies, TV shows, and hopefully I will be learning as I go to make sure that I don't get any copyright or how to do this the right way. So if you are here, welcome to this journey, and I hope to see you for future ones. Grab your tea and come and hang out with me.